Welcome to Brand Bite Size, brought to you by Brand Financial Training. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the Sharpe Ratio. One way to measure risk-adjusted returns is to use the Sharpe Ratio. The Sharpe Ratio measures the excess return for each unit of risk that's taken to achieve the return. The formula is the return on the investment or portfolio minus the risk-free rate of return divided by the standard deviation of the investment or portfolio. For example, if a portfolio has a return of 9%, the risk-free return is 3.5% and the standard deviation of the portfolio is 7%, the Sharpe ratio is 0.79%. To arrive at the answer, we take the return of 9% and subtract the risk-free return of 3.5% to give 5.5%. We then divide this by the standard deviation of the portfolio of 7% to give the answer of 0.79% rounded up. This tells us that a 0.79% return was earned above the risk-free rate for each unit of risk taken. The higher the Sharpe ratio, the better its risk-adjusted return has been. A negative Sharpe ratio means the manager did not achieve returns as high as could be generated from cash. The Sharpe ratio is a widely used method for calculating risk-adjusted returns. However, a limitation to be aware of is that as it uses the standard deviation of returns, it is only an accurate measure of performance when a portfolio's returns are normally distributed. Having said that, it is a useful measure of whether a portfolio's excess returns are due to investment skill or as a result of taking too much risk. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.